and Wild meet for the second time in 8 days.
And that's added to that line as well.
Off the faceoff, the Blues control it. Here's Schwartz. Back to Parayko. A drive got through. And a pad save by Dubnyk. Here comes David Perron. And he sets it up on the half wall. Has Thomas on the left flank. Instead to Fabry to Thomas and on goal. And a save by Dubnyk. And Thomas robbed again.
But he quickly gets it to his blade and then fires it across the crease right there to the right-handed Thomas. Excellent save by Dubnyk to start this game.
Blues get it back and a drive by Pietrangelo. He had the game winner against San Jose. And he gets it again on this Blues power play. On for Perron. Shoots it off a stick and a bit of a changeup and a good alert save by Dubnyk. And now O'Reilly again. Down low, back for O'Reilly. And then Dunn around to Tarasenko. Waits, shoots it off the body of Dubnyk. And it's loose, now centered O'Reilly. And a glove save by Dubnyk. He got over and made a remarkable save on O'Reilly.
Oh, that glove of Dubnyk is red hot. I recommend staying away from it for now.
He's been busy early. And now Sundqvist rolls away from a check. Across for Gunnarsson. That was blocked by Eric Staal. And now ahead for Zucker. He gets in. And a glove save by Chad Johnson. And now back for JT Brown. He scored a breakaway goal. A drive tipped wide by Foligno. Sundqvist to center ice. Try to hit Barbashev. Now broken up and Brown again for Foligno. And a knee-high shot is handled. The Blues a few days ago made a few subtle changes. Not saying that was one of them, Darren, but just as you said, a play like that. Rebound in front. Oh, Dubnyk got his pad down.
Watch the right pad as it glances off the skate and then the backhander there by Steen. And whether it was the puck or the stick that made that thud noise, I'm not sure.
And now Niederreiter around the wall. There's Perron. He gets there first. And now Dubnyk forced to play it. For Suter, stolen Fabry in front, a great chance. And then Thomas a chance. And he scuffed that one wide.
And that pressure results in a loose puck right on the tape to Robbie Fabry. And he gets on one knee there. Gets a lot on it right there. The goaltender had come out and challenged that.
And the Blues get it.
The Blues have been predictable in their dump-ins, and it's been successful early on in the game.
Here come the Wild. Zucker trying to make a play to Staal in front. And a shot by Granlund, and Johnson got over and made his best save of the afternoon.
That sideways save against Granlund and got some help from Fabry.
Well, the Blues up the middle, almost picked up by Koivu. Now worked ahead for Sanford. Zach Sanford trying to go to the net. And that was rejected by Suter. Sundqvist gets it down low, two-on-one with Barbashev. In front, they score! Oscar Sundqvist! And the Blues lead 1-0.
Nice pass by Barbashev right on the tape before Parise can get Sundqvist. Oscar gets his stick on it and into the open side of the net.
There is Granlund. He is belted down by Pietrangelo. And now moved ahead by Gunnarsson. 3-on-2. To Sostikov, a drive, and he fired that on goal.
I like when he shoots the puck. He has got a wicked wrist shot.
And good read there by the Blues defenseman. And now Brodin a pass. Glove down by Parisi for Niederreiter. A shot, rebound, they score! Off the crossbar, right to Parisi, and he ties the game.
And then right off the crossbar, a knuckleball and another spin around a backhand pass. So he starts the play with a blind backhand spinorama pass, and he ends up scoring the game tying goal on the same play.
Robbie Fabry for the Blues. That's off the leg of Perron. Wild come back in with numbers on the wing and a save, rebound, they score! Eriksson Ek, two quick ones. And the Wild lead 2-1.
First shot stopped, rebounds there. From the skate to the stick for Eriksson Ek.
For his partner Dumba. And this comes on to center ice for Mikko Koivu. He'll drop it to Dumba, the drive and a save by Johnson. Blues get it. And O'Reilly on for Schwartz.
Excellent D-zone coverage there.
Schwartz into Pietrangelo. Wine shoots, he scores! Pietrangelo, his second in as many games.
and an easy out of the zone results in the weak side defenseman, Alex Pietrangelo, jumping up right in front of him here through the neutral zone. Gets the puck, and in one quick motion, he lets this rip to the far side. Fun to watch.
Oh, look out. Schmaltz fell down, a shot by Coyle, blocked by Edmondson. And now Soshnikov battles against two Wild players. And then Greenway in front, a shot by Eriksson Ek. And Johnson had that near post sealed. Sundqvist gets it near the line, but not out. And now JT Brown spins away from Parayko. And now Foligno for Dumba. He walks right in, and a save by Johnson. And now the Blues get their top power play unit on the ice. Schwartz comes in, throws it back for Dunn, a drive, glove save, and the Wild back at full strength. Picked up by the Blues. Bozak in front, off a body, and then Bozak gets it back. And then Parayko, a shot, and that was caught by Dubnyk as he saw it all the way. And now Parayko pulls up. Nice pass up the middle for O'Reilly. In for Tarasenko. Trying to cut to the middle, he does. And a drive up high, and that may have hit the mask of Dubnyk. Great chance for Tarasenko. Drilled in by Granlund. O'Reilly for Edmondson. Good play off the wall. And now O'Reilly back with the goal. A pass up the middle, almost hit a leg. That was risky, and now chopped down the ice by Steen. On the cycle, now Ryan O'Reilly for Tarasenko. Two Wild players on him. Pietrangelo is open, a drive, tip wide.
Wow, just missed on the stick side.
Was that Schwartz? I believe it was, or O'Reilly. And she looks great. Here's Sanford after Wild hit the goalpost during that interview. So it remains tied. Now a shot by Granlund, he scores. And the Wild take a 3-2 lead.
Keep your eye on 64. The puck's gonna come towards him there after Colton Parayko plays it in the middle of the ice.
He rolls it around, settled by Schwartz. And now back to this side, and done again. Handed back for Tarasenko. And a drive got through, fought off by Dubnyk. Edmondson for Parayko. Taken out back of the goal by Dumba. Wild don't clear it. Now Edmondson for Tarasenko, and then for Steen, and a drive, and a pass save by Dubnyk. And Eric Staal, swatted, kept in by Edmondson. And now the Blues go to work down low. Steen fights off a check. Now Steen in front. Blocker save, Dubnyk. Locked down by Pietrangelo. And at the line, again, Pietrangelo kept it in. For Schwartz, in front, wide open. Oh, what a save by Dubnyk on Steen! What a chance!
He stretched out every single inch of that 6'6" body.
At the line, Tarasenko, right in, and a save, and the rebound shot wide as Dubnyk makes a couple of big saves, and at the buzzer, another save, and the Wild hang on and win 3-2.
Magnificent pressure with the game on the line, and the Blues just can't capitalize.